Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Leanna and today is day 8 of the daily vlog in June. Today we're going to talk a little bit about what I got done today and what I'm going to get done tomorrow. But first I want to talk about reporting listings. And I want to talk about this mainly because I did get a comment on a video where I talked about Posh Support not getting back to me about a listing that I wanted to report. Now, be yourself, do what you want to do. I don't go looking for bad listings or anything like that. Sometimes they're handed to me, somebody will say something and I will go look. Or sometimes, you know what, if I happen to be scrolling through, I find something that goes against terms of service that just is an out and out fake or whatever it is. And yes, I will report them for a couple of reasons. Number one, if it goes against terms of service, like for instance, it's directing somebody to another website for cheaper prices, I know that there has been listings, and I don't report a ton. It's not like I do it every day. I don't. It's not a priority. But I have reported in the past, somebody was saying, hey, check out my listings on Vinted because shipping is cheaper. And honestly, I think that's just wrong on a lot of different levels. They say, you know what, I have Instagram story sales all the time, come and follow me on Instagram to get cheaper prices. What that does is it takes potential customers away from the platform, which may or may not affect our business. So yes, I do report them because they're not supposed to be doing that. That is a big no-no because it takes customers away from the platform. And like I said, I don't do it every single day. I don't go searching. I know that sometimes if I'm in the market, if I'm looking to buy things, I come upon certain listings. Maybe they've tagged, maybe they've tagged a George piece as Anthropology, and I will report that as well because I think that's just trouble waiting to happen because mistagging something screws up the search function for the rest of us and also does not give the buyer a great experience. And really, you want buyers to be happy. You want them to stay on the platform to buy things. So the happier you make them, the better it is for all of us, right? So I will report something like that if I happen to come upon it. I don't have all the time in the world to go looking through Poshmark every single day looking for things that go against terms of service. But once in a while, if I happen upon it, yes, I will report it because I think that's the right thing to do. I think in the long run, it is better for the platform for those sellers to know that they can't do certain things. That's my take on it. I don't know what you do. You can let me know what you do down below. That's cool. If you don't report ever, you don't care because you know what? It's their business, whatever. That's up to you. But for me, I want the platform to be as good as it possibly can. So therefore, I will report if I happen to come across it. All right. So what did I get up to today? Today was Saturday. So it was a laundry day. It was housework day. I got a lot done. I was really happy with that. I packed my orders. For Canada Post, they went off today. I went to the post office. And I also packed some things for the States right now. I think I have 5. I have five. I don't want to show you the addresses, but I got 5 going to the States on Monday, which is good. And it's only Saturday at 2:00 in the afternoon. So I packed my orders. I also did some more inventory. I did a little more organizing downstairs, which was great. It fixed the listings in my closets as well. I did list what was left of my drafts this morning. And I also did some photos. I fixed Hello Kitty and I took her photos. I am going to work on listing on eBay tomorrow because I still have a couple other photos I want to take for eBay, but what I took photos of today definitely can be eBay things, so I'm going to work on those tomorrow. I also did some manual relists, not too many, just a few on each, and that was it. And it's done. And I am done for the day. I'm not doing anything else except for maybe making dinner, and that's about it. I'm going to go read a book or do some little artwork project or something just to relax. What am I going to do tomorrow? Well, you know what? Sunday is kind of a day off type of vibe for me. I am going to do a couple more photos and I'm going to try and get listings done on eBay, at least 3 of them. That's sort of a very minor, minimal goal, but it's something that I know I can do and maybe it will give me the motivation to do a little bit more. So I am going to get those done tomorrow. Hello Kitty will be up and listed for sure. She is fixed. I think she looks really great. Thank you all for your opinions on that. And yeah, so tomorrow's going to be sort of a day off, so it's going to be probably a very short video, even though this one isn't very long. It'll be a really quick video just letting you know if I got those things listed and photographed, or photographed and listed, that's the right way they go. And I'm going to let you know what I've got planned for Monday and for the week. That's it for today. I hope everybody has a fantastic Saturday night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!